Everyone is talking about gut health, but there are also a lot of myths out there on how to improve it. So today we're going to talk about science-based hacks that you can implement every day. The first hack is to make sure you're actually chewing your food well. This helps digestion, constipation, and bloating. Another example is making sure you're incorporating prebiotic-rich foods. Prebiotics are the fibers in your food that feed the healthy gut bacteria. The goal is to get at least 30 different plant foods per week. So it doesn't have to be just fruits or vegetables. Legumes, seeds, whole grains also count. Another hack is to try to get probiotic-rich foods in your diet. Prebiotics feed the bacteria and the probiotics are the bacteria. So some foods that help get some probiotics in your diet are fermented sauerkraut, kimchi, and kombucha. A couple other really simple things that we should be doing for overall health anyway is making sure you're keeping your body moving. So walking around, getting enough steps a day, and also make sure you're staying hydrated. You want to aim for at least half your body weight in ounces of fluid per day. If you're trying to improve your gut health, I hope these hacks helped you. For more health hacks, subscribe to The Well by Northwell.